with the load of iron ore, 26,000 tons of ore, and the heavy infants carried away that good ship and true was upon to be changed when the gales of November came early. The ship was bright and American sizes, coming back by Sunday in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and a captain well seasoned, concluding some terms with a couple of steel dealers when they left for the load of Fleetwood. Then later that night, the ship shall ring. Could it be the North Wind that they're feeling?
Michigan State.